Sorry, you already asked where that Dick's Sporting goes? Yeah. South Park Mall, Charlotte, North Carolina. These squares are a little more separated. They're not parallel. They're supposed to be. We're going to form that it's more parallel. They're not really parallel. They're basically a diagonal from each other. Here is the Schindler. Set of lights. It's my second Dick's Sporting Goods ever. My first one was Norfolk Mall. This is my second time coming here. There's a down escalator. As you can see, it's not really parallel. You can kind of see that. Here's this. Yo, there's there. It's a 338. I can't perfectly remember. Oh, I didn't tie my shoelaces. No sort of lights. So we can't access. We reached the minute mark. Set down. So lights. And the way going down, you can kind of see better. That's not parallel. Here's what parallel would be like. It's not really parallel. Look at the floor. You can kind of see. I'll go back a little bit at the end of the video so you can see. Look at that. It's missing the part of the brush. There's one of the entrances. There's a mall entrance, technically a mall entrance. It's not really connected to the mall, but it's part of the mall. There's sort of lights, Schindler, and here to prove that it's not really parallel. Like that. Kind of see. Anyways, that's it.